because I made that mistake.
I'm really proud of myself.
I've been waiting a lot of time and for some advice, but he's not really coming at the moment. So I decided to work on this piece right here. And then I can do the other big piece. But I already made a little piece for the corner, and I will
have to bend it up on the side there and the bottom here. Yes, I know it's pretty rusting right in this little hole, but all of this will get replaced at some time. I just need to close this little corner here, so I can always cut into the new piece here when I get that in. Time to bend the piece, these two sides. Just bent the first side. I'll have to cut a little down here, and then pull it back down so it's straight like the whole piece here. And then I can also bend the other side right here. Then we can get in the corner, if you can imagine that. I'll show you in a little bit. Now we have the piece right here, and it should be able to fit in the corner. Yeah, approximately. It looks pretty good actually. I just have to, I can always beat it in a little bit with the hammer, and then it should fit perfect. And then I can put in this big piece right after, and we should have closed it all up right around the corner. So that's perfect. Unfortunately, it couldn't bend down. As you could see, I was trying to beat it down, but it wouldn't. I should have cut a little, as I tried to do, but a little bit up here and also down here, then before I even welded it in. That's my bad, but now it's like this. And because I made that mistake, it doesn't really fit down here, but I don't think that will be a problem, since I will have to redo this piece right here, so I can do this all at the same time. So I don't think it will be yeah, that much more work because I made that mistake. But now let's do this piece right here and see if I have to do a little bit more work here. I just got it spot welded in, and I think it looks pretty good. Just like I wanted it to. Now I just have to weld it all the way. I think it was a good idea that I started with this plate first because it overlaps a little bit. That's what I thought it would do, but I couldn't really see it for me at that moment. That's why I said I need some advice on this, but since I couldn't get the advice, I just thought this might be the right solution, and I think I'm pretty sure that it was the right solution that I chose myself. So I think that piece right there turned out really amazing. Unfortunately with that little mistake, but it will be no problem since I we'll still have to do that. But this piece, it fits great, pretty good. I just have to weld it all the way in, and in here, as you can see, it's the more, yeah, it's the new metal right there, all the way. So I think when I finished welding the piece all the way in, I'll have to make some plates in here so it can catch the lip I made, and also catch this plate right here so it closes it all the way up. But let's weld it in. Here it is, all welded up. I just now need to grind it down and make it pretty again. I think it looks great. I'm glad that I could get it really detailed around the corner too, and I'm really proud of myself by this piece. It's a great piece, and I think I welded it pretty good actually. So let me grind it down and show you guys. Here it is, all finished. It looks pretty. I'm so happy for this piece. and how it turned out.
So the next thing to do is work right in here, make some pieces for this and close it up. A little problem is that, as you can see, my finger and is on this plate and it hits this. So yeah, you can see it better here. There is a little lip, but I hope that I can like just beat it a little bit and then make a piece so it won't look that bad.
But that will be in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please consider liking and subscribing to keep on following the project.